All right, guys, so I just caught this really nice green sunfish on a little crankbait I was using. Just got another green sunfish on the crankbait. Got another one, first cast, and I caught this guy. Caught this really nice one and big one on the crankbait, and this is the biggest one I've probably ever caught. This is the biggest green gill I have ever caught.
Yeah, they're all over here.
My dad just caught this really nice bluegill with a really nice chest. That blue's pretty nice too, I'd say. Off he goes.